if you are getting EA Sports FC error code 10000, then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Press the Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Select Network and Internet. Go to Advanced Network Settings. Select Windows Firewall. Click on Restore Firewalls to Default. Method 2. Sometimes the EA app may require administrative privileges to function properly. So run the EA app as an administrator and see if this can fix the error. Right-click on the EA desktop shortcut, select Show More options, then open its properties. Go to the Compatibility tab, check the box for Run this program as an administrator option. Click on Apply and then OK to save the changes. Method 3. The error can occur if the EA account is not read from the server. This can happen if the server is under maintenance or if there is any server outage. So you can check the EA server status from this link. Method 4. You can close the EA app and relaunch it to fix the error. The simple step can sometimes fix minor bugs and glitches that can be responsible for the error. So open Task Manager using Windows Search, go to the Processes tab and search for the EA app. Right-click on the processes related to the EA app and select the End Task option to end the process completely. Run the EA app again and see if the error persists. Method 5. The next thing you can try is to log out from the EA account and then log in back. Open the EA app and click on your profile, select Logout option. Then log in back with your account credentials and see if this could fix the issue. Method 6. Corrupted cache can create problems and cause these types of error. So you should also clear the EA app cache and reconfigure it. But before doing it, close the EA app from the Task Manager. Press Windows plus R to launch the Run utility. Type %localappdata% in the Run command box and press Enter. Delete the EA Desktop and Electronic Arts folders from the local folder. Method 7. Type command prompt in the Windows search menu and choose to run command prompt as an administrator. Next, copy and paste these commands one by one in the elevated CMD window. Hit Enter after each command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netshintipreset, netshfinsocreset. Once you have finished running all the lines of commands, restart your computer. And there you have it. The 7 solutions to fix the EA Sports FC error code 10000. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.